Okay, part B of question 10. The diagram below, not drawn to scale, shows a quadrilateral ABCD. That's ABCD quadrilateral. That means four sides, in which AB is M. So let me see. AB is M. DC is 3M. That's three times longer. AD, this is N. Complete the statement below on the geometric properties of the following vectors. All right. AB and DC, AB and DC are, well, I would say they are parallel. They are parallel. And AB with the two lines on each side, that means the length, the magnitude is how many times CD. AB is how many times CD. It's 1/3. Because here it says CD is 3M and AB is M. That means CD is 3 times longer than AB. So AB is 1/3 CD. So that's what I have here.